New overnight, the Duxbury Fire Department put out a Christmas tree fire late last night. That fire burned the tree in a corner of the home on Landing Road. The fire department says smoke detectors woke the homeowner up, who put out the flames with a fire extinguisher. Nobody was hurt.